Well, it's Friday morning, just about 7 a.m. and you can hear the crickets chirping. I can hear the water running and still falling. Just off the back balcony of my room. I'm not going to be able to see it very well, but there's the parking lot over there. See the truck's still there, trailer's still there, so that's a good thing. And hopefully we'll be able to get the TR3 out of the trailer today. If it's not raining too hard. We've got our first drive scheduled for 11 a.m. this morning. Apparently there was a drive this morning at 7, but you can see it's pretty dark still and pretty rainy. So it wasn't a drive I was willing to take this morning in the 60-year-old Triumph. But we'll do the 11 o'clock if the weather's okay. I'll give you an update later on. So Fontana Village Resort's pretty sprawling, and I'm in off the main lodge. There's a few cars on each lot, so it's going to be difficult to sort of photograph everything until we have the car show on Saturday. Anyway, there's a few that are here. Ohio. Another Ohio. This is Pool Boy, Ken, from Mississippi. I believe that's Lou, from Alabama. And this is Jimmy, from Texas. So they come from all over. Tell you one thing, it's a heck of a walk uphill from way down there up to the lodge. Gonna get my cardio in. Well, the three survived the trip well in its cage. It's amazing how dirty it was. Guess there must be some water flying around in there. Not exactly watertight. I'm not sure whether it was coming through the vent. Or the skylight at the top, probably was. Yeah, just giving it a quick wipe down, and we'll probably pull it out in a little while. Doesn't look too bad out. It's obviously pretty drizzly and overcast and foggy, but no rain at the moment. We'll check the forecast.
I think this is a typical Canadian, you know, picking up maple leaves along the way, bringing them with us.
Yeah, pretty funny. See, the doctor's in the house. We got Pool Boy over here, Ken. From Mississippi, working on the carb. He's a carb doctor. He's over here adjusting the chokes.
All the way off.
What's the diagnosis?
I've seen this before.
Yeah, I've seen it a few times. All right, just about to go to the membership meeting. I thought I'd take a quick tour of the upper parking lot here. We got this black TR3B here. Another guy with the overriders on a 6. You don't see those too often. That's a Carmine, or Damson, I can't remember. Some beauty. An extra 69. Alright, North Carolina, we got Kansas, nice supercharged TR6. Beautiful black hardtop TR6. There are some real beauties here, let me tell you that. Last year's Best in Show has arrived. Looking good. That's a beauty. Yeah, I'm going in now. All right, we're in the lower parking lot, just after the membership meeting. We're all just about to get ready for our drives today. And weather's looking better, so that's a good thing. I think we're gonna do the Dragon today before all the weekend warriors come out. And then we'll do, so we got a Dragon run into Townsend, Tennessee. So we were in Townsend 10 years ago, as I'd mentioned. So it'll be good to go back there across the Dragon. Anyway, we'll take you a little video along the way. We gotta go get the car out of the trailer. one of the lookouts. Beautiful view. There's John the sweeper.
I am Dale and Charlie.
Dale and Charlie.